It's been an honor and privilege this first part of the year. This is my first year here, and this has been a great group of students to work with. They worked incredibly hard. So we're ready. We're excited to give you a nice Christmas concert. Our first piece that we're doing is entitled Three Jazzy Kings. This piece takes a traditional carol, We Three Kings, and throws it into a jazz waltz. So it's quite fun to listen to. So we hope you enjoy the Three Jazzy Kings. Students that are participating in all region band, they've been working incredibly hard. She's put together them coming and working with a bunch of the directors doing private lessons and whatnot. Those students, could you please stand now if you are auditioning for all region? Thank you. Let's give them a round of applause. They've gone above and beyond. Some of that music is pretty challenging, so good job. Thank you. So our next piece couples together two timeless carols, O Come Emmanuel and Away in the Manger. This piece is described by the composer, I love the way they put it, as a classy, mild setting that captures a sense of subdued reverence. So we hope that you get a hint of subdued reverence from this piece. This is O Come to the Manger.
Thank you.
course this semester, we've been very lucky to have a student teacher of sort with us. One of our senior band members has been interning under me and Ms. Chetnik alike. He is an incredible musician and a wonderful student of music, and I suspect he's going to go on to do great things, but he has worked up a percussion ensemble piece. So it is entitled African Noel. It is based off of traditional African songs. This piece employs a multitude of different percussive instruments to bring about some holiday cheer. So without further ado, please welcome to the stage Mr. Simon Pichet. Students and supporting the arts, right? It's very important that you come out and support the arts. Without you, we wouldn't be here. So thank you so much. Let's give your parents a nice round of applause. You get applause too. We all get applause. Before we play our last piece, I'm gonna do a shameless plug real quick. For all you ninth grade parents, as you know, we have a big trip coming up. They will be joining the high school band, and we have our Thanksgiving. On Thanksgiving, we're going to Disney World. So we would encourage you to join us for that. Some students have signed up, but a lot haven't. It'll be a great, fun opportunity for them. So again, consider it, please. So our last piece really needs no introduction. It is based off of the classic animated cartoon, The Nightmare Before Christmas. So it has some light holiday songs in it, and it has some more sinister melodies you'll hear throughout. But I thought it was a unique twist to end our Christmas concert. So this is The Nightmare Before Christmas. Thank you so much for coming out. Have a wonderful holiday.